spans Varoli. It is a present between hind brain of cerebellum and medulla oblongata. So it acts like a relay station between the coordination of cerebellum and medulla oblongata. It acts like relay station between cerebellum and medulla oblongata. So it controls the respiratory muscles. So the pons varoli, it is present between hind brain of cerebellum and medulla oblongata. It acts like a relay station between the cerebellum and medulla oblongata. It controls the respiratory muscles.